It's time for language written part. So in the written part, we are going to see the small cursive letter G. Small cursive letter G. See here, small cursive letter G. Already we finished capital cursive G now. Yes, already we finished capital cursive G. This is capital cursive G. This is small cursive G. G for goat, grapes. G for goat, grapes, gift box. Next, giraffe. Okay, kids? G is for goat, goat, grapes. Okay, kids? What sound of this letter? G, 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 g. What sound of this letter? G, g, g. Okay, kids? Now, we are going to see the small cursive G. See, first step, you have to, everybody, keep your pencil on the second blue line. You have to do the curve. You have to start the curve from the second blue line to up to first blue line. This is a first step. Okay, kids? You have to do the curve. You have to do the curve from the first blue line to up to first blue line. See, after this curve, you have to do the C here. After this curve, you have to put a C like this. This is a second step. See here, one curve up to first blue line. After this curve, you have to do the C like a C. After the C step, you have to do the C. After the C, you go and touch the first blue line and come down straight. And come down straight and touch the red line. And you have to do the curve like this and you go inside. This is cursive, small cursive G. This is small cursive G. Okay, kids? First step, you have to do the curve like this. Next, second step, you have to do the, after the curve, you have to do the small C. After the small C, from down to up, you touch and come down straight and you have to roll it and go inside. Can you understand? Can you understand, kids? Yes, this is small cursive G. This is your homework in language. You have to copy this letter half page. Okay, kids?
We can show you how. What letter shall we learn? Let's find out now. Let's learn about the letter G. This is a capital G. This is a lowercase g. You know how the G looks now. Let's make the letter G sound. G, 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 g. Yeah! G is for girl. G is for goldfish. G is for a greedy goat. G is for goose. G is for green. G is for guitar. You know some G words now, so let's make the letter G sound. G, 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 g,